probably got 14.5 behind this truck right now. And that's sixth gear. We're going 45 miles an hour. And we're climbing just a little bit. Got a little job today that we're delivering the machine to. The guy's putting a carport. And he needs a parking area prepped in his yard. So we're here today and we are prepping for a carport. This guy is going to have a metal carport brought in, and it's going to be set right here approximately where these four corners are. And so our job is to move around a little bit of this dirt. There's kind of a high spot right in here, and we're going to knock that down, and we're going to bring in some crush and run, and then top that with a little bit of wash stone.
Thank you. All right, before hauling this morning, got a couple foreign objects. Here's one. And there's a dang lag bolt in one of these things. We'll get to that one in a minute. I don't even think that one was all the way through. And it was close. Ha, check that out. Well, I thought I was filming this side, but camera was off. But check this out, it was a machine bolt. I just plugged it. Now tell me, have you ever seen a machine bolt go through a tire? Look at that. It doesn't even have a point on it. I must have hit that thing just right. That's pretty crazy. But it's plugged now. Anyways, that's 70 pounds. That's what I run all these tires at. After you go down the road with a load, they pump up to like 80 or 85. All right, so we got all the stuff out of our tires. Let's go get another load, gravel.
Alright, so our work here is done. The homeowner is going to do a little bit of cleaning up. He helped me put these timbers in yesterday, and then he wanted a little bit of fill off to the sides. He's going to plant grass around this thing. But yeah, that's definitely a transformation, and that's a good little parking pad. And not very expensive either. So he's happy with that, and so am I. Alright. That job went good. Let's see what else we can get into.